Okay, I'm in.
Same drill as before. We'll establish the circuit on the underground transformer, and then look for the distribution substation.
Said he's got a package burning up all over his desk and that I needed to beeline it, so I'd pick it up and take off.
Well, he claims that no one else can deliver it, that it had to be him.
It was a terrible job in the first place. Hey, sucked. And when I get there, someone calls and tells me to open the package. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in a crater.
Well, at least you got superpowers out of it. And don't worry about George and those other idiots. I'm coming for you, man. They're freaking gossip queens anyway.
Thank you. Nice work, Cole. So, I figured out why the Reapers were destroying the water pipes under the bridge. By isolating the city's water system, they can pump their plague into every home in the city. Anyone drinking that sludge will get sick, or worse.
Great.
Yeah, and it gets better. I'm getting reports that Smith Fountain is already polluted, and there are a lot of casualties. Head over there and confirm my intel. Then we'll figure out what we're going to do.